Everyone, with Eddie Olchek alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. A pair of teams from the Atlantic Division compete tonight in a game between the Boston Bruins and Montreal. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Opening faceoff has begun. Another of many contests between these two fierce rivals. The Bruins have control of the puck at center ice. Breakaway! Acrobatic stop by Price. Drill! That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Great block! Gotta clear it. Slid to Marchand. Off the crossbar! And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
There's not very many games you can put in the win column if your special teams aren't very good. You have to at least be able to play even most nights with the other team on the power play and penalty kill if you expect to win.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. He gains the zone. The Canadians organizing back in their own end. Big chance here. What do we have here? Oh, penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take...
Great stick save.
Galchenyuk's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
Boston's got a face-off win. Clips that wrist shot. Superb save by Rask.
Rask's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Corralled by Krejci. Taken over now by Stafford. Into the attacking end. Let's it go. Lifted it just too high. Possession now on the pickup by Krejci. Snapping a pass to Galchenyuk. Good intercept. Boston setting it up as they move through center. Shoots. That one blocked. Are we getting one? Yes, a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not...
Score!
Gallagher's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
The Canadians' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. Montreal is controlling play now along the boards. Fires! Breakaway! Has it in his own end. Poilu's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Bruins suffer a tripping call. Galchenyuk's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Boston sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's trippy. The Canadians get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. Slid just inside the line. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Score! A power play goal. The Bruins win that neutral zone faceoff. Puck taken hold up by Bergeron. No, that pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back. Terrific determination by Miller. And he's hammered.
Oh, the crowd is into it now after that huge hit.
Possession reestablished by Petrie. Trying the probe up the wing. Shoots one. Tucked that right away. Score! The referee's waving this off. Maybe it's kicked. Eddie's signaling me here. Ouch, that hurts. He's signaling it was kicked in.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
Tally is going to count on the board. The reviewed goal is good, but the home crowd is furious with the decision.
Over 8 minutes left in the first. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. The Bruins with a center ice faceoff win. Let's it go. Got a piece of that one. Swatted down. A shot and a good save there. Great scoring chance here. Terrific pad save. Still has control up the wing. And the puck taken hold of by Pacioretty. Collected by Stafford. He could start some danger here. Forcing attention in deep. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Nicely into the zone. Pasternak's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Boston's taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. Shoots! That shot came from just 6 inches.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
The Canadians are boxed on a tripping minor. The Bruins get their first power play of the game. Quick work on the faceoff.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 16 minutes.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Score! A short-handed goal. Won the faceoff. Gains the zone. Propelled. Deflected off the blocker. And that's an offside. Just under 3 minutes to be played. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Shoots. Score! Krejci. Montreal's collected another victory on the faceoff. Trying to go to more. Moved along and in. Oh! Broke it up! Smart recovery by Nash. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next?
Time of the goal.
Nice standing poke check by Miller. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He scores! Just before the period ends. Boston's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. He knifed it away.
By number 27, Alex Galchenyuk.
Period two is underway. Let's see if something happened during the first intermission that can bring this closer to even. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. What a hit!
Oh, that was a danger.
And so the target was a star, but the star's got a friend.
He's got some help. He's got some muscle. He doesn't have to play like that.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth five each for fighting.
It's been a long history between these two teams. You know they'll get back at it again.
Good clean win on the draw. Ripper! A terrific shot block. Skill play by Zdeno Chara.
1:25.
Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Boston's in possession as they travel in their own end. Marchand. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Solid, clean win. Good poke check by Chara. The Bruins lug that along through center ice. Smart recovery by Markov. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The Bruins get a minor for interference. The Canadians go on another power play. They have connected twice already. Moves behind the net.
Onto the penalty. 5:09.
A chance to clear. Gains the zone. Let's it go. The Canadians carrying it in their own end. Onside. Drill. Oh, a close call there. Point to point, it goes to Jordy Benn. Lugged along the line. Oh, and everything off. He won't avoid something for doing that. See, he went after the star, so somebody's going to step in. We have seen the conclusion of yet another fight.
Not the last one, Doc. I got that sneaky feeling.
Pacioretty's headed directly down the tunnel after that fight. He's not going to the penalty box. He's going to go get some physical attention.
Quick shot. He's in on an onside play. Scorches one. Puck gathered in by Shea Weber. The Bruins are back even. Just got it at the last moment. Oh, wonderful play. And he clears it. Case closed. Good quick poke check there. The Canadians through the neutral zone carrying. And they are in. Big drive. Oh, and he missed the net. Solid neutral ice poke check. Into the end of attack. He's alone! Brilliant save by Price. In all alone! And a save there. Picked up. The Bruins with possession in the defensive zone. And he's all alone! Oh, how can they miss that pass? Snaps a wrister. Oh, what a chance, what a save. Shot from the point. Shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
They've got a 2-on-1. Gathered up again by Shaw. Perfect pass. What a ripper! Lugged out of the defensive zone. Still has control in neutral ice. Loose puck regathered by McQuaid. Knocked right off the stick. The Canadians looking to head man up the wing. knocks it away with a stick. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Blue line control, and another strong save.
Rath's rebound control has been poor. His ability to square up to the shooter has been poor. All in all, just a terrible night for him as his team trails big.
Good clean win. And the puck is grabbed by Yemelin. Hammers it. Wonderful stop. Score! No, now they're saying no goal. Might have been a high stick.
Well, which is it? Goal or no goal? They got to check upstairs to find out.
Surprising result. That's no goal. It's been waved off by the officials. The home crowd was caught by surprise, too. Now they're really loud in their support.
Boston's got that one. Now what? Got in the way of that one, too. The Bruins are controlling in their own end. Nicely into the zone. He's alone. Terrific determination by Plekanec. Hammers one. Clear the ice for a penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from...
Score!
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Montreal's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? Boston's got another face-off win. The Canadians in their own end setting things up. And he is reefed.
That is a huge hit.
Great point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Goalie to the bench, extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. Moore's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. The Bruins with a face-off win. Looking to Nash. Directing that one to Backes. Second period over, the lead got bigger. Minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Montreal's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Puck controlled by Chara. Boston's lugging it up the wing. It's an onside play. The Canadiens' power play will reset. Working hard up the boards. With a blast! They can't find the target. The Bruins have killed it off. On to Bergeron. Hammer! Oh, what a shot! It glanced off the iron. Hammers one! He hit the crossbar. That one went off the crossbar.
Tough to stomach from a shooter's perspective. That was a perfect shot. The goaltender can't get to it, but you get nothing for it.
The Canadians wheel one ahead up the wing. Got it in his own end. Pitching this one to Stafford. Good intercept.
Montreal's in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Boston's in their own end and in possession. Enormous collision.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Jabbed away by McQuaid. The Bruins shifting gears back in their own end. Chip to Stafford. Pressing on with it up the wing. He throws it there. Turned aside. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Hammered. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. The Canadians up the wing lug the puck. Offside is called on the play. Boston's got that neutral zone faceoff.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. The Bruins carrying it on in neutral ice. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Blocked away. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Canadians have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. Good faceoff win. Two sticks together, they cancel. Gets across, looks over his options. Breakaway! Oh, tremendous stop by Rask. Pass cut, strong play. Possession taken over by Ott. Right into the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Off the boards. Oh, and that one went wide too.
He's had a number of real good scoring opportunities, but he can't score. That's why his team trails.
Montreal's done it. Back at full strength. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line, and it's a stall. Good job on the draw. Puck free, roadblock by Yemelin. Right along the blue line to Petrie. That's the way to make him pay.
Well, that hit sends a message.
Gets in. What'll he do? Breakaway chance! The Bruins in possession as they travel in their own end. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Pasternak's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. And we get another penalty. The referee to the scorer's table. The Bruins get the draw. Price got the whistle and a rest.
The goalie's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest. Stop.
Perfect save. Gathered up again by Markov. Carried from the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Boston's prevailed on another faceoff. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Oh, that's a great save by Price. Behind the net. Oh, what a play! And gathered in by Stafford. Solid work there by David Backes. He's in! The Canadians, marvelous save by Price. Didn't get through. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Good work with the stick. Pulls his way along. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Blockered away. Taken over again. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Montreal's penalty is 2 minutes for elbowing. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. That shot came from right in front.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
That one's to him from his goaltender. Pass comes to him from the crease. Looking to headman up the wing. He's all alone! What's the call? Penalty shot!
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two.
Score!
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Montreal's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
By number 17, time of the goal. Eight
and the pickup.
26 seconds.
Puck is thrown to Stafford. A long game and the clock. He's in! Huge stop by Price. Now the puck rounded up by Plekanec. Boston's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Gets in. What'll he do? Takes a shot. The Bruins didn't deliver on that power play as they had earlier. Moving it on up the wing. Fires! Acrobatic stop by Rask.
Rask's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
The breakaway. Rask gonged away. Puck collected by Chara. And off target with that one.
He got all of that one, guys. He walked into that and fired it just over top of the net.
The Bruins lug that along up the wing. Let's it go. Can't get it on net. Guarded the goal again.